ספר ובפנים את הנחת השם.
See the beautiful picture of Jerusalem from the east.
Wow.
This is in
19... But this must be an older...
This is from the 1930s. It was actually painted by a Holocaust survivor, Ludwig Blum. But and it's a rep, it's a miniature of a picture of 8 meters big in a monastery in Brno, in the Czech Republic.
Mm-hmm.
And then
but the skyline must have changed by now.
Even the gold on the mosque.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay.
Yes.
Man,
my father.
What's the why don't you?
Like this color.
No.